Good morning, children. So let's start the work of EVS. Today we will do the back exercises of chapter 11, natural resources. So there is a fill in the blanks, there is choose the correct option, and there is write true and false. We are going to do all the three. Now let's see one by one. First, fill in the blanks. Most of the water on the earth is in the sabse jyada pani. Water bodies on earth, कौन सा है? Those are the oceans, समुद्र. Okay. Second, the water under the ground comes from, जो पानी ज़मीन के नीचे जाता है वो कहाँ से आता है? It comes from rain, बारिश से. जब बारिश होती है तो कुछ पानी ground के अंदर भी चला जाता है, that is ground water. Three, the topmost layer of the earth is called soil. We get diesel, kerosene and gas from what? We get that from petroleum. Petroleum ko nikala chata hai and when it is purified, we get diesel, kerosene and gas. Okay. Now, fifth, the holes we dig to get petroleum are called oil wells. Petroleum nikalne ke liye jo holes dig kiya jata hai, that are known as oil wells. Now, second is your choose the correct option. First one, metals comes from what? Rocks. We get metals from rocks. Second, petroleum is found under the ground, in sea, in refineries. Petroleum we get under the ground, okay? Petroleum hame zameen ke niche se gadha khod ke nikalna padta hai. Petroleum is purified. Where it is purified? The place where petroleum is purified is known as refineries. Plants get water from where? From the soil. Okay. And five, we make paper from wood. We all know this. We are reading from class one. Now, next is your right, true and false. One. All the rain falling on land flows into rivers, lakes and ponds. It is false because some water goes under the ground also. Second, rainwater breaks rocks into soil. It is true. Because of this only a soil is formed. There are rocks under the soil. It is true. Steel and brass are made from metals. Yes, it is true or false. It is false. And coal and petroleum are metals. No, they are not metals. So the statement is false. So these are the answers of your back exercises. Thank you, students.